Gigabyte testing the waters. And Hypershock is down!